The city of Pastorals, Mondstadt, is as free as the wind. Even an outsider like Albedo can become chief alchemist of the Knights of Favonius. But on the other hand, his mastery of alchemy means that no one ever would have taken much persuading. Mondstadt was never a nation known for its alchemy. But since Albedo's arrival, the Knights' achievements in the field sit only behind those of Sumeru's top scholars. Knights and academics. Not two words that one would expect to hear in the same sentence. Instead of leading the charge in combat, the calm and collected Albedo is better suited to providing support with reliable geodamage. Still, his skill set allows him to deal powerful attacks, meaning he more than holds his own on the battlefield. Creation is the basis of alchemy. Albedo's knowledge allows him to find ways to improve crafting recipes and make better use of materials. When crafting weapon ascension materials, he has a chance of doubling the crafting output. Albedo's normal attack can combo up to 5 strikes with his sword. Holding the attack button consumes a certain amount of stamina and performs 2 swift forward slashes. Tap his elemental skill to create a solar isotoma using alchemy, dealing area of effect geodamage. A field is created around the solar isotoma. Periodically, when an enemy within the field takes damage, a transient blossom is generated at the enemy's location. The transient blossom scales off Albedo's defense, dealing AoE geodamage to surrounding enemies. A transient blossom can only be generated once every 2 seconds. Additionally, making contact with the solar isotoma causes geoenergy to accumulate, forming a crystallized platform that lifts the character up to a certain height. Only one platform can exist at a time. Strategic use of the crystallized platform lets you employ plunging attacks in battle and helps you deal with enemies up above. When adventuring, hold Albedo's elemental skill to choose the solar isotoma's position, and use the crystallized platform to get past environmental obstacles more quickly. After unlocking the talent Calcite Might, transient blossoms deal extra damage against enemies with low health. Crystallized geo-energy bursts forth at Albedo's command, dealing AoE geo-damage in front of Albedo. If Albedo's solar isotoma is still present on the battlefield, 7 fatal blossoms are generated in the solar isotoma field, which bloom aggressively, dealing AoE geo-damage. After unlocking the talent Homuncular Nature, Albedo's elemental burst increases nearby party members' elemental mastery for a period of time. Albedo's skill set is a rare and invaluable asset in combat. Creative use of the solar isotoma greatly diversifies the battle, paving the party's way to certain victory. When the battle begins, create a solar isotoma with Albedo's elemental skill. As he and fellow party members attack enemies inside the solar isotoma field, transient blossoms appear and deal damage to enemies, while generating crystalline shields through elemental reactions. Solar Isotoma also enables party members to unleash plunging attacks. When energy is full, have Albedo unleash an elemental burst, giving the whole party a performance boost with increased elemental mastery. No one can dispute Albedo's talent, but the source of the knowledge he possesses. It once brought about the destruction of a glorious nation. All that most people know of him is his title, Krita Prince, and that he gained his position in the Knights on recommendation from Alice the Adventurer. Beyond this, the young man is a stranger to them, a complete mystery, and the essence of his knowledge is equally unknown. But I know it well. It hails from Kanria, the art of Kemia. Soil and chalk, the universe and earth, pure dust and the birth of human life. there is no mistaking it. I am content to watch most crises play out from the sidelines, but if Albedo were ever to make a single wrong move, I could not let myself ignore it.